thanks so much you came back for more, right? Right, so the Guardians of the Galaxy are on this crazy-looking planet called the Sovereign, run by these guys called, the Sovereign.
Bet that took some work, huh?
Star-Lord's a guy, Gamora's a girl, except she's green, Drax is a big guy, except he's angry-looking, Rocket's a guy, too, except he's a raccoon, and Groot's a tree. So yeah, they're all on this planet thing waiting for an interdimensional beast to show up. Kind of an alien squid shark sort of thing. It feeds on the batteries that power the planet, so the guys have been hired to stop it before it chows down. So they're good to go. Rocket's got a sound system set up for some awesome tunes while they fight. Just needs plugging in. So what you waiting for? Get in there and kick tails.
Time to take care of a little business.
Get in there and stop his friends from being completely devoured. But he's dancing! That interdimensional tentacle beast has excellent dentistry! Pay attention to the weak spot.
Someone's gonna pay for that.
There's nothing I can do about this.
Mr. Blue, you did it right. But soon
useful junk there, but rather you than me. That's all I'm saying.
I think this cements
This is going to be a mess! Nope, he got eaten. Pretty good at guarding the galaxy. From Abelus, at least. All that remains now is for them to take their reward from the Sovereign. But hold on just one second. Is that Rocket helping himself? Remember, kids, stealing is wrong. Unless you're a space raccoon, and it's bound to lead to trouble with their client. But, that's a whole other story, I guess. Maybe catch it in a movie or something?
Laters!